Hi guys, I'm Bilawal Akash. Today I'm gonna show you that how to change the window password without knowing the exact password of your window. For example, if you are getting to your family or another computer which is open and you wanna change their password, how do you change that? So for this, you go to the PC and click on the manage. It's taking a lot of time because I have a lot of application open, sorry. And then go to the, click on the anyone. I have my Bilawal Akash. Click on the set password. Here the warning will pump up. You will click proceed, and here you can change it directly. I will change it to the and click OK. The password has been set. Okay, so your window password is changed. It's easy. So keep in touch for more tutorial. Take care. Bye.